So let's say if somebody is sitting for MS QMS, so CMI will be a natural second choice, or which will be better here?
If you just look at the structure of the course and you want to study data science, then CMI is a better course, obviously. The course structure of CMI is better than ICMS QMS. This is QMS is more like a business analytics kind of course. And if you have no condition like financial condition like that, if you're okay with spending that money, you can go to CMI. That's not a problem. But if you don't take to one don't want to take this liability, or if you want to do research, or if you want to study these fields like operations research, like this applied statistics part, then you can obviously come to QMS.
So what I was asking is that, okay, CMI data science is one course. So what apart from these two courses, I mean, it will be very difficult to, I mean, tell it to a student that only prepare for these two exams, because he will have certain doubts that, I mean, what else apart from these two courses? I mean, what are the other options? What do you think?
Okay, in ISI, if the MSTAT is a very good course for
But
if
you
you
can
want to
only
do
give one
PhD.
exam, right, in ISI?
Okay, so if you don't want to, I think you can sit for two exam, but I'm not sure also.
Because it happens
Okay,
on the
so
same
apart
day.
same, that is the point. So if there is other options, like in IIT Bombay, there is a master's in applied statistics and informatics. This is the entrance to IIT JAM. So yeah, IIT JAM mathematical statistics part, if you give that exam, you will get this chance. And any statistics course is also, you can go for data analytics field. So there are very good courses, like if you are really interested in statistics, so there is Hyderabad Central University is a good course. Delhi University has good statistics department. Yeah, these are the places I feel. And in West Bengal, there are some, and nowadays there are a lot of data science courses is there, but they are mainly some, yeah, since some IITs there are also data science, but they are MTech courses.